So and until now, I was explained about the web control and the event handling and the JavaScript like that. And in Bada, there is another way to using the web. That way is the using the app control. And the difference is the web control is the web browser is embedded in your application. And the app control will be launching the new web browser. And your application and the web browser running the simultaneously. So web control is the embedding web browser in your application. And the app control using the web browser in outside of your application. So then what is the app control? App control is the Bada mechanism to provide the another application's function. So for example, the calendar application provides some function. So you can using the calendar application's function using the app control, or you can using the media's functions with the app control. But currently, I'm just focusing on the web browser function. So let me check how to coding about the to using the web control, to using the app control about the browser. To using app control, you need the 5 step, but don't worry, it's not so complex. The important step is just the 2, the finding app control and the launching the app control. Yeah, that's all. But to open the browser, you must provide the URL. So the first 2 step is providing the URL. So at the first, you provide the URL as the string, then making it as the array list. That's because the app control method handling the iList as the parameter. So I should making the string as the array list to pass the web app control. And then the final step is cleanup. So the first step is making the URL string, and now I will connect it to the Yahoo page over the UK. So I will specify the http://yahoo.co.uk. But to providing the URL, you must add something in here. The prefix is needed, the URL colon. So don't forget to adding this. So you at the first step is adding the URL colon and give the URL. That's the first step. The next step is making it as the array list. That's because the app control is using the parameter as the array list. So I will making it as the array list. Then the third step is find the app control. So when I found the app control, and currently I just consider about the browser, so I will give the parameter as the browser. If it found, then I can start it. So I can start it with this information. This information is created in here. So actually it contains of the URL and the Yahoo page. And then the final step is the cleanup. So after using the app control, you can clean up these informations. So let's check with the app control demo. So here I already executed it. So there's no web control in here. So just one button is existing here. So when I click it, the browser will be launched. Yeah. So when I click, then it's different with the web control. The app control is actually the browser, and so there is the URL pages. So after the loading, yeah, so it is the same. And I can see the address field also, so I can change it to other site in here also. And when I long press the home key, I can see this is the browser and this is my application. It can be running simultaneously. So I can back to my application also possible. So, okay, please change to control. Yeah. So today we learned about the web control. So I will summarize about that. So at the first, the Bada provided the web-based browser, which name is the Dolphin. And there is 2 ways to using the web. The first one is web control, and the second one is app control. And the difference is the browser is inside or the outside in your applications. And we learned about the web control, the basic functions, the load URL, and the event handling, and the JavaScript handling also. And if you wanted to know more information about the web, There is the lab tutorial, the VADA tutorial.web PDF is exist in SDK, and there is some sample. The web viewer is also in, exist in the SDK. So I finished my presentation. Do you have any questions?